right now in a private hotel and have lunch together. Around us, more residents and civilians also could be seen. They say we are here to for the control of the people, to prevent the robbers, and they say we are committed to have control of the Kabul city.
Alhamdulillah, control hotel khalak bini.
We have a united team. The team has been committed to bring further security and peace to our countrymen. We have so far not seen any major security incident across the country. We have also arrested a group of robbers in Kabul, those who were attempting to loot people's property. We are waiting for our leadership to announce the next new Islamic government. This is not Ashraf Ghani administration, but a government that will not allow chaos in Kabul, as you have seen in the way we have done things in the past days. My team and I didn't sleep for two nights just to secure the people of Kabul.
The U.S. has resumed evacuation flights out of Kabul for tens of thousands of Americans and Afghan allies after a
Thank you.